neighborhood. I think it's stunning. It's beautiful. It's in. We had to take out the soffit and the wall and reinforce the top and the back of the wall to help support the weight. So in doing so, we went ahead and utilized the entire hood because cutting it off, I think, would be, you know, we could just take the soffit and bring it all the way over, which then cuts off the top of your hood. So what we're going to do is cut back the soffits to where the cabinets are, angle it up so it follows the direction of the hood, and then bring the soffit back over so that it all comes together. Let me know what you think.
Okay, cool. Let me just show these beams real quick and stuff.
Yeah, that there is gone.